What do we have here? Some fresh meat for the gulag.